500 yards at the roundabout. Take the second exit.
I've been in the car for an hour, bumper to bumper. Amigo to amigo. To be fair, it's been all right. I listened to a couple of podcasts. I've got the camera on the steering wheel. Probably illegal. I mean, we ain't going anywhere. But I'm going into work, not coming back. So I don't mind. I'm going to be sitting somewhere I don't want to be sitting. At least this is warm and I can listen to music and no one's on the phone. Having a go at me. Telling me to do stuff. Expecting work that I'm contractually obliged to complete. So we're still here. Oh, hang on, something's happening. Wait. Yeah, we moved about 4 foot. There's loads of nice train footage. So I quite like the idea of seeing if I can do a vlog. It's just me in the car. So I quite like the idea of me just doing a vlog which is in the car. Like the whole vlog is this. Like, can I do it? Do I have the skills? This is how much we're moving. 2 meters, 3 meters, 4 meters. I'm on the roundabout. I'm on the roundabout. Yeah, about 10 meters we moved. Let's have a little guess about how much these fingerless gloves cost. They're the best ones I've ever owned, but put it this way, £50. So we're moving. But we're moving so slowly that effectively I can drive and vlog. Vlog. Progress update. We're now in a different queue. That's all. So I can't play music at the same time I'm videoing. But this car journey has reminded me that I love John Lennon and I've been listening to his Imagine album. Like, I don't know whether it's because if my dad used to listen to a lot of John Lennon, so it has that kind of feel for me, but I've always just thought the guy, he had a kind of soul that I understood. Does that sound cheesy? Yeah. But there's lots of people that I feel like I understand, like celebrities, right? Which is gonna sound mad, but like Jim Carrey, Russell Brand, Lennon, they all just seem to speak so much sense and I just got everything that they did or do. I'm not saying I'm like these people, I'm not saying I'm like John Lennon, I'm just saying I feel like I understand them, they make sense. They're not an enigma, they're just kind of like soul-bearing, flawed humans. This car journey is driving me mad. Hello, mate. You all right? How you doing?
You can go to church and sing a hymn. Judge me by the color of the skin. You can live a lie until you die. One thing you can't hide.
Four minutes to ten, we've arrived.